tactical test guide.
Do support this small channel with a like and a subscribe.
In this video, I'll explain to you everything related to tactical test. From how to complete the test to the rewards you get for completing the task. First off, we'll start with the basics of how to complete the tactical test. You get 4 tests every day. If you do not complete the test, the next day you'll get the same test. Let's try the first test, Team Skill Test 114. Once you open the test, you will see the tasks which are required to be completed. You can also see what you have to choose. In this, you have to choose the team skill. In others, you may have to choose the style or even both. You can also have a look at the opponent's team skill. Match limits are what options you get in the match, like make substitutions, choose tactics, use energy drinks, etc. Lineup is where you can change the lineup of your team. This is mainly required only if you have to loan any player to your alliance. Right down at the bottom, it will show you the pass rate of this test. It will also show you which person in your server has passed the test first. Now to the important part of this. The two most important things to choose your team skill are: see which half you're playing, either it is first half, second half, or the full game. Because when you're choosing skills, if it's the first half, you will choose skills which will benefit you in the first half or the full game. And if it is the second half, you will not choose team skills which help only in the first half. It will be useless. Just for an example, Tottenham team skill. If you are playing the second half of the match, it will be totally useless to use a Tottenham team skill, because Tottenham team skill reduces the defense of the opponent in the first half. So if you are playing only the second half, it is a useless skill to use for that kind of test. So please look at this carefully before you choose your team skills. The second most important thing before you choose your team skill to look at is the attack and defense points of your team as well as the opponent's team. You can clearly see here that your defense rating is high and your attack rating is very low. So you will not use any skill which increases your attack rating. You will rather use a skill which will increase your defense rating. If you look at the opponent's team, the attack is very high compared to the defense. So you will always try to lower the attack of the opponent. So looking at this team skill test, you can clearly see that what you have to do is to increase your defense and lower the opponent's attack. If you do not want to waste time, you can always go on YouTube and search the team skill. I have put all the team skills there. So you will go to YouTube and you'll search Football Masters 2 Team Skill 114. The same thing you can do for coaching test, tactical test, and style test. Type the name of the game, followed by the type of test, followed by the number of test. If you are not able to find any of the test, please leave a comment and I'll reply back with the answer how to complete the test. So here, when I searched for the test result came on top only, so it was easy. I just clicked it. I then went and saw what the answer was to test 114 in the video. So in the video, the answer showed as Atletico Madrid plus Chelsea. So once I got the answer, I go back to the game and try it out. So I'll put Atletico Madrid and Chelsea. So Atletico Madrid reduces the opponent's attack in the first half. Chelsea increases my defense. So the logic is the same as what we discussed earlier of what was required for this test. So let's go ahead and try and see if it works. So once the match starts, there are a few important things that you require to do before you skip the match. The first would be, if it started in the second half,
you can immediately make substitutions before you skip the match. If there's a system skill available, you can use the system skill before you skip the match. If there is style available, you can use the style before you skip the match. If there are energy drinks available to be used, you can use that in case you're not able to complete the match normally. Since this match is the first half and there's no substitutions required to be made or any other skill to be used, I can directly skip it. And here you can see I've completed all the three tasks. The test got completed easily without struggling by just checking on YouTube what is the answer for the test. That was basically how to complete the test easily. Now we look at the other features. Tactical tests have a ranking of the server. This will rate you according to who has passed the most amount of tests as well as who has got the most coaching points. So when you open ranking, you'll get a list of people in your server who has completed how many tests. As of now, 225 is the limit till more tests are added by the game. After you finish 225 tests, you'll get the same test which will show as test pass, but you'll have to do it again to get coaching points. Next, we will look at the rating. Rating is a place where you can collect a lot of gems. You will also get to collect senior system skills as you progress through it. When you reach National D, you will get a title of strategizer. You start off as amateur and you can work your way up to master. In my next rating increase, I will get the title of strategizer. It will show you above how many coaching points and how many test pass are required to upgrade to the next rating. It also shows you what rewards you will get as you upgrade to the next level. Let's see what the game has put for help for tactical test. Tactical test is the game mode to test your coaching ability and how you use strategies in matches. Hit match targets to get points. Match rewards will refresh daily. You get more rewards in the daily progress bar. It's good to complete test and task so that you can collect all the rewards in the daily progress bar. Getting rewards every day will help you a lot to progress in the game. Collecting the last bag of the daily progress, you'll get a tactical test pack. In this, you have a chance to get gems or senior S plus contracts. The third reward in each bag you will get only once you pass Regional D rating. So I went ahead and completed all the tests, looking at my YouTube of how I completed previously. If a particular test doesn't get completed by skipping, then please play the match, it will help. If you need any assistance with any test, you can always comment the test number and I will guide you on how to complete it. You will also get a bonus practice match if you complete all 4 tests, but that is random. The practice tests which appear once in a way give really good rewards. Do support this small channel with a like and a subscribe.